guys. It's me from Clearwater, Florida. It's Barb Helm, and I am showing you a glass piece that I just did that's actually the top of my coffee table. I had gotten resin on it, and so I decided just to resin it, and that solved the issue. Still drying. There is not one bubble in here, thank God. I think it's sort of nautical looking, which that's cool with me because I love the shore. I love the beach. Here's some of the detail. Showing you here what it looks like. Yep, there's the lights, sorry. Here we go. Sort of give you an idea. Anybody getting seasick yet? Sorry, trying to do this without making too many fast moves. Anyway, tell me what you think. This is the full deal right here. I can get it up high enough. It's a pretty big table. And that's two coats. Might go for three. I'm not sure. Have a great weekend, guys. Love y'all. Bye.